Very good afternoon. Join your hands and say good afternoon, ma'am. Very good. So first day, we all have reached school of this academic year. Are you all happy to come to school? See, smile and say, Papu. Smile. Keep smiling. Okay, okay. Very good, very good. Have you all filled your tummy? Is your tummy filled? Lunch? Very good. Listen now. So, puppies, you all have grown up now. Third standard, first, second, and third. You all have grown up. Isn't it? Okay, okay. Listen. So, what you are supposed to do? You have to drink more water. Okay? You all drink more water? Good children. Always coconut children are very good. Isn't it? Fine. The same way, lunch time, I have seen your lunch boxes. Only rice is there. What about vegetables? There is no vegetable at all. Could please inform your mama to give vegetables. Ma, I'll eat all the vegetables. Kindly give me vegetable. Will you ask today? This evening, once you go home, you have to tell your mama, every day give me one vegetable, ma. If there is no vegetable, amma, give me one boiled egg. Boiled egg. Very healthy. Okay? Everyone should eat one vegetable, if not, one egg. Alright? Okay. And one more. Few children going in the line to the restroom, especially boys' side, talking in Tamil. Will we talk in Tamil or English? You are supposed to talk in English. But few I am seeing talking in Tamil. Should not Papa? Alright. Everyone should converse only in English. See, where are we learning? This is a matriculation school. So how far your English? Have to talk too good. Will you all talk good? I know always 1 to 3 children are good with your spoken. So you all are cooties, very loved cooties of your teachers. Madam, only you are not telling the children. Tell the children, madam. Let them speak only in English, wherever, even when they go. This morning I have seen them conversing in Tamil. What is that? Hey, Nilida, we will go there. Nilida, Anka Ponda, Inda Side Illada, Kutiyama. Your language should be in English. Wait, my dear friend, just wait. Our classroom is this side, not that side. Okay, okay, second one. Next one, today you all have got your diaries, right? How you have to write? Scribbling? Faster? Will you write faster? Write? Little bit fast, not faster. Okay, but write with neat handwriting. Look at this first thing. Write with neat handwriting. Teachers, give practice with abacus and then capital letters. Okay, those practice compulsory every day, every period you are supposed to give. Wherever they make mistake, you have to correct them. 1 to 3 with pencil. So correct them, ask them to erase and let them write it with right handwriting. Okay, and water, teachers, again, since you go to the next new building also, no issues. If it is break time, let them all come out from their place at least. Inside there is a gap in the class, let them come there and let them sit and let them drink water. Let them not stand and drink their water. Check that. Teachers, kindly check that. Old teachers, you may know about it. New teachers, you may not know. Just kindly get the information. There is no new teacher at all. We have given enough number of practice. See to that. Don't give me any more excuses in such a way. Okay? So this is it. And during restroom, girls restroom, they are supposed to use the... Are they all going there? Third standard alone. Are they? Okay. So first and second, I have told you, the teachers are supposed to go there. Don't leave. Kindly go along with the children. Don't leave them. Okay? So these should learn the homework every day at home regularly. Will you?
Yes, ma'am.
See, simply I don't want yes, ma'am. But amma, I don't want this homework, ma'am. I'll write later, amma. Papu, good children, good audience. So how you are supposed to write? As soon as you go home, you leave your dress and shorts and shoes in the right place, and then wash your face, hands and legs, and then have some snacks and milk. After that, around half an hour, you just play. Sharp 6 or 6:30, you are supposed to sit for learning. Okay, na? Take your diary, tell your mother, Amma, today English homework, ma'am told to learn this. Tamil homework, ma'am told to learn this. So start learning, recite it to your parent, and then finish up your homework. Then you have to keep inside, and again you can play, or you can have your dinner and have a tight sleep. At what time you have to sleep? 9 o'clock you have to sleep. Okay? After 9, no one should be waking up. And morning at what time you have to get up? 6 o'clock you have to get up. So 9 o'clock not even enough. 8 o'clock it should be home to sleep. Okay? Everyone? Okay, very good. So uniform, tell your mama, mama, I'm wearing uniform, so I want shoes and socks, mama. I don't want slipper. Buy me new shoes. Let me wear my new shoes. Have to tell. Okay? Will you? But I'm instructing the parents. Within this weekend, they are supposed to come with full uniform. Okay? And applying oil and nail. Everything you are supposed to check, and the dates, whenever they are checking, all those information like a message should reach the parent. Only then they can prepare their children and they can send. Alright? Wish you all good luck and good success. Have a great success. All the best, my dear. Say thank you, ma'am. Okay. Now, before this, I'll tell you what is attention and what is standardies. What does mean by attention? See?
Keep your legs
like V shape. Closer and front V shape. Okay? Body erect. Stand erect. Erect means stand erect. Clutch your hands. How you are supposed to clutch your hands? Look at here. This. Four finger inside, thumb finger outside. Clutch your hands. Clutch your hands. Both the hand. Clutch your hand. This is what? Attention. Will you?
Okay.
Okay. So when instruction was given, stand at ease. Your left leg. This is the left leg. What happens to your left leg? Should go side.
Then?
Your hands. Look at my hands. Teachers, this is not for children. They cannot learn within the period. Teachers, you should understand this and you have to teach. Okay, PG teachers, even guidelines, if you want, you can take them. But whereas, during their games period, only you people will be with them. So teach them this, which is stand, attention and standardies. Okay, teach them everything. Each nook and corner, you are supposed to teach. Alright? Thank you, teachers. Thank you, children.